Dear Daybook, yes, yesterday I worked so hard with my personal computer on job that I got a mouse arm and stiff neck and stiff shoulders. Oh, no, 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 Daybook, don't try yourself with a rude commentary now about if there was anything else that was stiff on me, because there wasn't. At least not at the time. Yes, yes. You see, Stoner Sagen saw Wilken poor estate I was in and tipsed me about a place that was good in massage. Yes! And oh my God, they were good in massage, Daybook. Maybe too good. Okay, you see what I mean, Daybook? Yes, you see, when I first came to this establishment, which actually was quite difficult to find because it was hidden in the basement of a typical old Oslo city farm, I was greeted welcome by a female massagist from an unspecified country in the Far East. Out from her clothing to judge, she was a minimalist. Yes, yes, because I could see almost all the way to the North Shore's bottom, or Beaver Creek, as they say in the America. Yes, yes. First, she wanted to start massaging places that wasn't stiff, but were in grave danger of being so. Then I explained to her that it was in the area around the other head that really was stiff. Yes, yes, because of the language barriers between us, she focused on the wrong head and said she would give me a happy ending. But with my problems with early sperm departure, it became rather an embarrassing ending. And I'm glad you wasn't there, Daybook. Yes, yes, I am. The homework I have learned from this is don't listen to medical advices from Stoner. Yes, yes. That was it for today, Daybook. Have a fart pretty day.